I've really enjoyed, and it's really amazing to do it in a hall like this.
Yeah.
You know, very wide variety of people, and I actually didn't think the hall would fill up. I thought होंगे कुछ सौ लोग आएंगे. Suddenly the hall fills up,
yeah.
And people actually are sitting and listening to it, even though you know some of the culture of the film may not be, you know,
yeah,
something that is part of their experience. It was a wonderful experience actually. We are very honored that Biff chose us, and we are very happy that we got a chance to show this. It's difficult because this is my first experience, but I really think that they're also breaking boundaries. Biff is also breaking boundaries. It is not easy to do a film festival in Himachal Pradesh, in mountain terrain. Facilities aren't, you know, all the best. You have to work very hard to get people in that place to get, you know, world cinema, to get Indian, good Indian cinema, to get a good audience is a big, big journey. And I think Diff is making an amazing impact. I'm so happy to have a children's section. Children are the ones, you know, who can make the change. So they're going to see good cinema from the world, from India, and it'll form their consciousness, you know. So I think it is a whole change of consciousness, and the fact they're doing this, and I hope that they bring in even more films which will you know, tell about the experiences of the mountain regions, of different people, and encourage filmmakers to use their own language in India. No, it's completely different, no? Because it is a very rooted in, there is no other mountain festival, and it is open to, I mean, I don't know how many, maybe Himachal Pradeshis may come, but I'm sure in some of the films they do come. And so it is a very localized festival, you know. And I think that is what gives it its flavor. I mean, I haven't seen enough of the films to comment on the entire thing, but I think it is very localized, and it has, it's rooted in, you know, this region. And, you know, so that is the, I think, specifics of it. I just feel gratitude, and what a sophisticated audience. I mean, to sit through a film which is like, koi story nahi hai, plot nahi hai, moving from here, moving from